When patients develop knee pain, I usually recommend them trying some sort of conservative therapy on their own before coming to see a physician. That therapy is usually made up of rest, basically decreasing the activity to allow things to calm down in the knee, and then slowly, progressively strengthening up the exercise and strengthening up the knee. Meanwhile, ice can be very helpful to decrease pain and decrease inflammation in the knee, as can anti-inflammatories, such as Advil or Aleve.